What's up guys, it's Glory Seeker here, and I'm gonna show you how to unlock Memory Altar, which lets you equip runes. It's a big deal in the game, and I'm gonna show you how to do it. In case you don't, first you're gonna have to go to Cathedral War. You're gonna have to wait the long ass loading screen. It's getting better and better with the new updates, but still mad long, especially when you get pissed off at the game. It's just, it takes forever. If you're watching, make sure you like and subscribe the video. Helps me a lot. For a beginner YouTuber like me. Especially if you want to see more tips and tricks videos. Alright. Now there's two ways to get there. And you have to go kill that Witch of Hemwick. Watch the video on how to kill it off. Now this gate will not be open if you don't open it, so you have to open it from the outside. And the way I did it is I think it came from over there. Basically what you can do is you go through the basically when you kill the blood, the blood type beast, and knock the door. Hear it? Oh my god. Stop hitting me. Oh my god! Oh my god. All the way up here. And some people don't know that it's actually in the middle. Because it's optional area. You don't really gotta do it. Nice one. Go over here. Now this field, there's these dogs, and there's guys with guns everywhere, so watch out. But we're gonna go this way, because that's how you get to Torch, right? Now this is just ambushes, just waiting. You see those two dogs and the guy with the sword? Yeah, be careful around these guys. They've killed me once before. I just made that look really freaking easy. And look at that, you're a hemwick. Whole different battlefield. You're gonna get villagers that are really fucking crazy. Be careful of this girl. She has crazy launch attack, she has every attack. Real quick, there's gonna be a dog right here. Oh, I didn't even know you could do that. Oh my god. Careful of the bitch up there, so I can throw his bottle. Alright, this is really not hard because we killed the ogre the same way. Except I'm surprised the old lady hasn't been throwing fire bottles at me. I think the best way to kill them, like we want to copy, because the Andy is to knock them down. So anything, you just knock them down. Knock them down and it's over. Alright, this gate, when you first come here, is not open. But I'm going to show you how to open it. Go this way. Watch out this. Closed. Forgot how I got there. Oh yeah, you go this way. Oh, the torch out. Oh well. Found these ladder. On this one ladder. I don't think. You do is you don't fall off the freaking roof. You go over here. Ouch. Freaking took all my time. Kill these guys. Careful when you, if you're a low level.
Freaking me!
position before. So if you're watching the video, okay, now I know there's an item right there. Don't go far at me. No, 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 no. Well, that's the way to go anyway. You go this way, you drop down, and you pull this to open the gate. In this part. I'm gonna kill these guys real quick, so. Properly. There is an item over there. I don't know. I want to show you. Oh, I did not know you could do that. Actually, I did. I just... I'm giving them like two blood vials. You go up this hill. Oh, wait. Wait, don't just run past, but there's a guy right here. And you have, basically have to... There's an item over there. There's a treasure chest right here, so why not? And down here, you will fight the witch of Hemwick. Now, I've already killed her. Two elderly witches that have humpback. And that's pretty, it's not too difficult. You just gotta make sure that you gotta run away from other guys that try to kill you. And here will be your workbench tool. End the video. Hope you like it. Like, subscribe, comment, do whatever floats your boat. See ya.